Here the question states that which of the following is not a synthetic entity? So at first we are supposed to discuss what is synthetic entity. Options are hyperbola, Bezier curve, B-spline curve and cubic spline curve. So four options are there. Now what is the synthetic entity? Synthetic curves are the ones that are described by a set of data points. And here these data points can also be called as control points. And such as spline and Bezier curves are there. So that means these are known as the synthetic curves. So I shall not be going for this Bezier curve, B-spline curve and this cubic spline curve. We shall be going for this hyperbola. Why hyperbola? Because hyperbola is one of the three kinds of conic sections formed by the intersection of a plane and a double cone. And that is the origin of this hyperbola. So for these questions, we'll be going for this option number A, that is a hyperbola.